10 Most Valuable Celebrity Art Collections. Before we start, I would like you to hit that red subscribe button so you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Popping Luxury. Here are the 10 Most Valuable Celebrity Art Collections. Number 10, Leonardo DiCaprio, 18 million. Leonardo DiCaprio is known for both his activism and his art collection. He has works by some of the most recognized figures in the art world, including a $9 million Basquiat and a $3.2 million Picasso. Unfortunately, both pieces were given up to authorities related to an embezzlement situation connected to the One Malaysia Development Berhad Fund. Number 9, Ellen DeGeneres, 20 million. Shortly after addressing the rumors behind her toxic work environment, DeGeneres put a majority of her art collection up for auction. The sale included pieces from noted masters such as Jean-Michel Basquiat, Alexander Calder, and Francis Xavier Leilani. The collection was valued at around $10 million alone. Number 8, Brad Pitt, 25 million. Brad Pitt is known for his contemporary collection of art. He owns several original pieces from the street artist Banksy, which led to a friendship between the two celebrities. In 2009, Pitt reportedly spent $1 million on a single piece by German artist Neo Raunch. Number 7, Madonna, 100 million. Madonna is known for her classical and contemporary art collection. She sold a Fernand Legger piece at Sotheby's for a reported $7.2 million and owns both a Pablo Picasso and Frida Kahlo. She hasn't shied away from emerging artists either. She commissioned Thierry Gaudetta, the subject of Banksy's documentary Exit Through a Gift Shop, to create the cover art for one of her greatest hits collection. Number 6, Jack Nicholson, $150 million. Nicholson has a taste for modernism and owns several artworks by Picasso, Matisse, Mondolingo, Magritte, and Rodin. His recent evaluation placed his entire collection at over $150 million. Number 5, Steven Spielberg, $240 million. Spielberg not only references art throughout his film, but he also collects pieces himself. He is known for his admiration of Impressionism, as well as Americana, including the works of Norman Rockwell and Edward Hopper. Both painters' works can almost replace the still frames from some of the films like Close Encounters of the Third Kind or E.T. Number 4, Oprah Winfrey, $300 million. Oprah's ever-expanding art collection includes works by Richard Edward Miller, Hosvet Pushman, and Gustav Clement. She has also loaned some of her pieces to the Museum of Modern Art in New York, as well as the Neo Gallery. Recently, she sold a $150 million Gustav Clement painting at an auction to an unnamed buyer. Number 3, George Lucas, $600 million. George Lucas' collection is so massive that he is planning to open a $2 billion museum in Los Angeles, titled the Lucas Museum of Narrative Art. It is set to open in 2023. The collection will contain a variety of classical and contemporary pieces, including a monumental mural titled The Great Wall of Los Angeles by Judith F. Baca. Number 2, Jay-Z, $1.4 billion. In addition to referencing a variety of artists throughout his songs, Jay-Z has also performed in front of a giant Jeff Koons sculpture in 2017. His personal collection is massive and appears throughout his home. Above his fireplace is an iconic Andy Warhol piece from the Roar Swords series. He also recently spent $10,000 at auction for a Samuel Levi Jones piece, letting his daughter Blue Ivy place the winning bid. Number 1, David Geffen, $2.3 billion. Geffen has one of the most expensive art collections in history at an astonishing $2.3 billion. Despite selling some of his iconic pieces like Jackson Pollock's No. 5 and William D. Kooning's Woman 3, his collection still makes up almost a third of his entire net worth. While these celebrities retain the highest value, there are a variety of other stars known for their collections and passion for art. Steve Martin is a trustee at the Los Angeles County Museum of Art and supporter of the Hammer Museum in Los Angeles. Kanye West is a fan of artist James Trumbull, who he gifted $10 million for ongoing Roden Crater project. Sean P. Diddy Combs often attends Art Basel in Miami and paid $21.1 million alone for a Kerry James Marshall painting. Celebrities and actors have seemed to replace the royalty of kings and queens who traditionally funded artists, serving as the new millionaire patrons of the arts. This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you didn't, don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also watch the next two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.